This next question talks about home diagnosis, the possibility of developing a technique that's a kit technique. You know, that's outside of the area of my own expertise, but I certainly hope somebody out there does it. So please hurry.